dear lord here, Heavy. How are you? Are you okay? Are you okay, kid?
Oh, good. Why do I hear cars? Because we're right next to a highway, but, you know, are you okay? You must have busted your head open or something.
Oh, no, I think I'm fine. What happened, though? All I remember is I woke up, I said a pickup line to baby, and then I think I ate a Pop-Tart. I really don't know.
Good.
You want me to explain what happened, or...
Yeah.
Yeah. Please.
Go ahead. Well, you see, the other black lights, the other five, they went mentally insane, and they went mentally insane, and, let's just say they shot you with a tranquilizer dart.
They did what?
Oh. Then how did I get knocked out? Well, you see, your friends thought you were dead, so then they knocked you into a pit with the car that, you know, they put you inside of a car and then did that for funeral purposes. But yeah, I really don't know.
Huh, okay. Anything else I should know?
Yeah, I tried to stop them, but they didn't do anything, kid. They just knocked me into the ravine as well. So it didn't really do much.
Oh. Oh god, my head, it hurts.
Okay. When I was in the car, did it knock me out or something?
Yeah, I think so, kid. But I say we go get some resources and get ourselves a shelter.
Oh, okay. Let's go do that.
Come on, kid. We gotta go.
It's getting pretty late out.
Alright. Wait. Oh, wait.
God, my head still hurts. Been dealing with this for 2 months, and 2 months, and the plants that you keep giving me are not working. Your medicine, natural medicine, whatever you call it. Well, I mean, we did watch Food Network for like a year on your TV, so...
Come on, kid. Let's just go home. Wait.
Wait a second. Wait. Two months ago. You know what I'm talking about, right?
2 months ago... What?
You shot me with a tranquilizer dart. None of the other blacklights did it. They were trying to reason with us, but no.
You... Why are there ants here? Get out of here. Why? Why did you shoot me? And why didn't you just declare peace with us?
That's what the other ones wanted. Not the three that Golden Freddy and Foxy trapped inside of a cave for a little while, but...
Why did you shoot me? And why not the others?
Wait, you tried to shoot Baby, and then I jumped in front of her, and I saved her life. Well, it was a tranquilizer dart. It would have done nothing. Look, kid. You see, a long time ago, I figured out that we six blacklights have a special ability. We are able to transform into any plush form, so we can't transform into that stick. That's not okay, because our power would be too overpowered, as pun intended. But that wasn't even a pun. Shut up. Anyways, I figured out I would exploit this. And I would... Well, you see, the other six blacklights... The other five blacklights are... Before you guys found us in the sewer, we were all about stealing. But then we moved into your house, and then... We all just became about food. We just sat on the couch, watched the Food Network for, like, all day. Heck, there was some where we just sat there for 48 hours. 2 days! Watching Gordon Ramsay yell at children. He doesn't yell at children, he yells at adults. Yeah, you get the point. Anyways. Well, I'm sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to transform into you. It's the only way my plan works.
Whoa, no. You're not gonna get my body. That's just sick.
Well, I'm sorry, kid, but It's just how it works.
Ow! 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 What are you? Ow!
Alright. Sorry, kid. Had to do it to you. And I will... I'll say hi to baby. Just... stay here. Stay dead. I'll replace you.
You know, sometimes I wish we were in a musical. Shut up. Why? Why would we want to be in a musical? No one wants to be in a musical. Think about it. We can just sing our problems away. If you're feeling sad or you didn't turn in your homework, just start to sing.
Never ever do that again, I swear to God.
Alright, I'll just sit here. Well, a lot of things have happened in the past month. Am I right, guys?
Oh, yeah. 2 months ago, Ennard died, if you remember that, Golden Freddy.
Yeah, I remember losing one of our best friends.
Well, worry not, because I'm back. Hello, everyone.
Ennard! What are you doing here, and why is your voice deeper?
Well, I don't know. Just got deeper for some reason.
Well, you see, you want to know what happened the last, month or something?
Sure.
Well, Nightmare Foxy accidentally burned down his house, so now they're living with us. Hey, Nightmare Foxy. He doesn't want to talk right now. He still regrets burning down his house, which was perfectly symmetrical, as all things should be, and now Funtime Foxy has spent the last 24 hours looking at the computer for a new house.
It's seriously painful to look for a house that is about $500,000. It's painful.
You see, you have to find a cheap house that has an even amount of price and an even amount of space and an even interior. Yeah, it's painful.
How is baby? Because I like her.
I don't like the word you said, like. Ennard never liked baby. Ennard loved baby. But, you know, oh well, you died 2 months ago, so... Well, freebie or something, I don't know what you call it.
Anyways, after Nightmare Foxy accidentally burned down his house because he was trying to cook a waffle on his oven, I think that's what happened.
Baby actually started helping a lot of people. She helped us organize our garage, which, it looks better because we have this famous blue rug. Also, Freddy and Chica now have their own room that they can sleep in.
Yeah, it's pretty good up here. I don't know. I'm just chilling up here.
Yeah, because the only beds in here are, like, the couch and, the pool table. But, so, now we live here, as we did since episode, what, 14? No, 14 was Train Trouble.
Ah, yes.
I think it was 20. I'm not too sure, but we've been here for a while, and we'll probably stay here for a while until we all spend money on a house, and then we accidentally burn down the house, and... Yeah. Oh, well, I like the garage, and Lilbit wasn't too fond of... Well, no one really was fond of Baby just organizing our garage until she bought us Red Dead Redemption 2. So, you know, it's fun and games now. Where is Baby? I want to talk to her, as I usually do.
Oh, did you think of any cool pickup lines while you were gone?
Are you a green rabbit? Because you look like a green tomato. Yeah, I've heard that one, Ennard. Can you tell us a different one?
I can't think of one.
Well, that's a first. Maybe your head's just a bit scrambled. Oh, well.
Baby, Ennard's in the garage for...
Wait, why are you even here?
Well, after 2 months, I finally got up, and I said to myself, let's go see my friends, so I went to go see my friends.
I swear to God, your voice got even deeper than it was. Oh, did you notice the butters?
Yep, I sure did, and they look about as delicious as they were.
Yeah, they've been sitting there. I think they're cursed. I'm not too sure.
How were those butters cursed? I cooked them myself.
Ennard, you're here! I thought you died! I didn't die. I was shot with a tranquilizer dart. Oh, makes sense why he wasn't bleeding. You based it off because he wasn't bleeding? Well, we were all thoroughly convinced that he was dying. He even sang his favorite song before he, paralyzed himself. But, you know, something around those lines. Ennard, maybe we should go on, like, a date or something to celebrate your coming back-ness. I don't know what you call that. Sure, let's go on a date. How about tomorrow?
Don't you want to go on a date right now? We can.
I have important things to attend to, like your car, because we actually fully restored your car. It's perfectly fine. After we rammed it into one of the blacklight guys, I am still very sorry about that. Oh, yeah, it's fine. Just, park it out. Yep, we already did that. We parked it out in front of your house. Okay. I'll see you tomorrow, baby. You're cool.
Okay, something is really off with him.
Yeah, you didn't notice that? He couldn't think of a pickup line, and when we asked him for a pickup line, he called Springtrap a green tomato. Yes, yes, it is I, the green tomato. Everyone has called me that. Yeah, and it's personally very annoying. About as annoying as being rude, but, you know.
What do you think we can do to make him cheer up or something?
I don't know. He usually likes going on dates with you, so.
Yeah, that could work, but I don't think that would work.
Maybe he's, I don't know. What usually do people go through to get that negative or something?
Well, usually a traumatizing event where you're sent inside of a car, paralyzed, and yep, we did that to Ennard. Thank God the car did not explode like you planned it to. I didn't plan the car. I don't even know if I was there or not, but someone told me that the car was supposed to explode. That was totally not my idea. I have to go use the bathroom. We don't even have a bathroom. Oh well. Okay, so
what are we gonna do about Ennard? Wait, wasn't he like in a pit with Floody?
Maybe that is Floody. Who knows? Wait, no, it's Bloody. Oh.
Maybe he's in a pit. Maybe that's Bloody or something. Yeah, right. Like, he can, like, transform bodies or something. That's seriously crappy, even though Phantom Foxy can change her voice and I can teleport to wherever I want to.
Yeah, I think anything's possible at this point.
We just have to consider the options.
Well, if we want to figure out what's wrong with Ennard, we're gonna need a special whiteboard. Does anyone have a whiteboard?
Yeah, it was just sitting up here. I don't know why it's here, even though we have this whiteboard. How long has that whiteboard been up there?
I really don't know.
Oh, well.
Well, we got ourselves a whiteboard. Let's make a plan so we can figure out if Ennard's what are the options we're considering here?
He's either just a selfless jerk, he's actually Bloody in disguise, or Bloody took his form, or he's a time-traveling person who came back from 20 years into the future, and he's warning us about the dangers of time travel. Yeah, I really don't know.
Okay, let's start making a plan. And when I say plan, I mean we're all out of markers.
Should we go to the store and get... Yes, let's go to the store and get some markers.
And there you have it, the first video in 3 weeks. I am still very sorry about that, but if you see this on Friday, I hope not, because it is currently Thursday at 2... Well, my watch is, like, off by 2 minutes, so it's 2:06, but it's technically just 2 p.m. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed the video. Please like, share, subscribe. We are so close to 1,000 subscribers. We are like, what, 2 away or something? But, okay. Please subscribe. Please hit the bell if you do subscribe. And leave a comment if you enjoyed the video. And I will see you guys
this weekend. I'm actually going over to a friend's house on Saturday, so it may be on a Monday, but I will try my best to record a video on Sunday, or I can just record it before. Oh well, see you guys next time. See you around. And I won't take a 3-week gap between the videos again. That's just evil and cruel. But okay, see you guys later. Bye.